Hello, welcome back to my channel. I have a cumbia line dance for you today, and so let me break it down. All right, so I'm gonna mirror you. So as you watch this, it's gonna be my left, but actually your right. So what we're gonna do is start out with our right foot, and we're gonna go at a diagonal. We're gonna go diagonal and diagonal. And now, when dancing, you're going to be on one foot or the other, okay? Rarely do you want to be on both feet because that kind of sticks you in mud, okay? Now, when we're doing a dance where we're having to move a lot and turn a lot, we're going to be on the balls of our feet. So if we can do the twist, we're doing it right, okay? Our weight is placement is where it needs to be. So again, we're gonna take our right foot and we're gonna cross over to our left. And we're gonna squish that spider, come back. Squish that spider, come back, okay? And then we're gonna switch feet and with our left, we're gonna squish the spider towards our right. Squish and come back and squish and come back, okay? So then we're gonna do a series of tapping forward, tapping back, tapping side and down, okay? But when we tap back, I actually want our sternum and our gaze to turn toward a quarter turn, the wall next to us, okay? So we're facing the wall in front of us. So when we go forward and then go behind, we're gonna be looking that way. So again, we're just tapping forward, back, side, and, but when we do the back, we're gonna give it a quarter turn. So we're going forward, back, side, replace. And then we switch and do it to the other side. So with our left, forward, behind, side, replace. All right, and then we'll move into the next part. So far, here's what we have in the beginning, okay? We've got with our right, we're going diagonal, diagonal, come back, diagonal, come back. Switch, diagonal, come back, diagonal, come back, okay? And then switch. With your right, you're gonna go forward, behind, side, replace, forward. So switching to the left, forward, behind, side, replace, okay? Here's the next part. We're gonna do a bit of a scoot, okay? So with our right, we're gonna be on the balls of our feet, and we're gonna go scoot, and scoot. We're gonna do two scoots and then we're gonna face the wall behind us, okay? So we're gonna go scoot and scoot and then do a 180 while we're on that foot. So we're going right and right, turn, left and left. Okay, so I'm gonna do it from the top with my back to you so we can do it together because by the time I turn, I don't want that to throw you off, okay? So here's what we're doing. We're going with our right, we're going diagonal, return, diagonal, return. Then switching to our left, diagonal, return, diagonal, return. Now switching to our right, we're going forward, behind, side, replace. Switch, forward, behind, side, replace. And then we're going to go to our right. We're going to go scoot and scoot, turn, scoot and scoot. Then we're going to take our free leg. In this case, it should be our right because we went right and right, turned left and left. You should still be on your left. Then you're going to paddle around. So anytime we turn, I want you to paddle forward. Okay, I want you to paddle forward. So here's why I say that. Because if we're like this and we don't know what way to turn, then we're probably paddling backwards if we get confused. So paddle forward. You're just going to go back the way we came. Okay? And then you're going to do it to the other side. Sorry. Then once you paddle yourself forward, okay, you're going to start again. So then you're going to go diagonal with your right, diagonal, from the top, We're going with our right, diagonal, come back, diagonal, come back. Switch to your left, diagonal, come back, diagonal, come back. Okay, so now here's where we're going. Forward, behind, side, replace, switch to your left. Forward, behind, side, replace. And then we're gonna scoot, two scoots to our right. Right and right, 180, left and left, paddle, forward, and. Okay, so when we paddle forward, it's gonna be four counts, but we're only doing a 180, okay? So we're going left and left, turn, right and right. With our left now, paddle forward. But we've only done half a circle, okay? So let's break that down again. With our right, we're going scoot and scoot, 180, scoot and scoot. 180, but we're paddling forward now with our right. One, two, three, four. And on four, we're switching feet because we're gonna scoot that way. Scoot and scoot, scoot and scoot. Four paddles with the left leg now. One, two, three, four. And now we're ready to begin again. So one thing I wanna point out, okay, I'm gonna mirror you again. One thing I wanna point out is that when we start doing our scoot and scoots, then I want you to understand that we continue to travel. So it's not a scoot and scoot, turn, scoot and scoot back to where you came from. No. We are going travel down the river, keep traveling down, then pedal around 180, okay? So we actually only face the back wall when we do that second set of scooches. Okay, so from the top, let's do this again. With our right, we're going diagonal, replace, diagonal, replace. Switch, left, replace, left, replace. Switch, right, forward, back, side, stomp, forward, behind, side, stomp. Scoot and scoot, turn, scoot and scoot, paddle, two, three, four, scoot and scoot, turn, scoot and scoot, paddle, two, three, four. Okay, and then we start again. Diagonal, so you start, always start with the right, always start with the right. Diagonal, replace, left, diagonal, replace, switch, forward, behind, side and stomp, forward, behind, side and stomp. Scoot and scoot, turn, scoot and scoot. One, two, three, four. Scoot and scoot, scoot and scoot. One, two, three, start again. Diagonal, replace. Left, replace, left, replace. Right, forward, behind, side and stomp. Forward, behind, side and stomp. Now right and right, turn left and left. Scoot, two, three, four. Left and left, turn right and right. Scoot around, there we go, and start again. Okay, all right, let's do this to music. With this one, you can just step it, or you can use your hips. You'll see me do both, okay? But my back is gonna be to you so that we can do it together, okay? But there is that part where we do turn. So if I'm facing you, then your back should be to me. Okay, we have a bit of an intro. You can use your hips or just step it, it's up to you. Five, six, ready, right foot, diagonal. Switch, left, switch. left and left. One, two, three, four. Left and left, turn right and right. One, two, three, four. Diagonal. Switch. Diagonal. Switch. Forward, back, side, replace. Forward, back, side, scoop. Right and right, turn left and left. One, two, three, four. Left and left, turn right and right. One, two, three, diagonal. Forward, back. Forward, back, side, and. Forward, back, side, scoop. Turn. Left foot, left and left, right and right. Left and left, right and right. Paddle. Diagonal. Switch left. Forward and back. Left. Now right. Paddle. Left and left, right and right. Paddle. Diagonal. Left. Forward and back. Left and left, right and right. Diagonal. Left. Forward and back. Diagonal. Switch. Forward and back. Scoop. Not over. Nice try. Forward, back, side. Side. Oh. Great job.